right by his side, sharing the burdens and the joy. And we want to give you ample time to repay the debt.
Of course, we'll have to take the Fifth Avenue apart. You probably wouldn't want to stay there alone anyway.
What debt? About 100,000 shares of stock.
Your husband had to borrow against the stock to pay for the construction on your apartment.
And we loaned him a considerable sum in addition to mean expenses his salary didn't cover.
You think you're very clever, don't you? Trying to sweep the poor little widow under the carpet? Think again. I'm on the board of directors of this lousy company.
Well, we assume that with your husband gone, you would no longer want to be on the board.
Al and I helped build Pepsi to what it is today. I intend to stay with it.
We appreciate your devotion and contributions, but we have retired you from the board of directors.
And you for years in Hollywood. I know how to win the hard way.
Miss Crawford, we don't want any hard feelings.
You don't know what hard feelings are. I come out against your product and see how much you sell.
Please, Miss Crawford. It's hardly necessary to make threats you surely don't mean.
Don't fuck with me, fellas! Pepsi was my power. I can use it any way I want. It's a sword. It cuts both ways.